We say that again.
Praise the Lord.
And we all know that God is a good God.
Yes.
Amen. What a joy, what a pleasure, and what a privilege it is to be here with you all tonight.
Amen.
Amen. We do indeed give honor to the honorees tonight.
Yes.
So you want somebody? Hallelujah. Man, you know I'll be here a long time if I try to recognize everybody that I know here, but we've seen some, and we greet you in the name of the Lord, amen. And our brother, our evangelist over here, Ellen Blackman. But to Bishop, Pastor Bishop Wade Harris.
Amen.
And to Prophetess, First Lady Evelyn Harris. Amen. We indeed are glad to be here with you all tonight. And this is a wonderful celebration, folks. This is a wonderful celebration. Amen. Because I know that the devil has come not for to steal and to kill and destroy, but you all are still standing.
Amen.
And we rejoice in that tonight. We rejoice in that tonight. Amen. And you all know Bishop and Mother Irving. They desire to be here tonight. Now, it might take me a little bit too long, amen, to tell you why, you know, but they don't travel a lot these days. Mother Irving has to really be still today until the 14th because she has a pacemaker and she has to have it replaced on the 14th. And so please keep her in prayer, but they desire to be here.
Amen.
Bishop Irving wanted me to make sure I told you, amen, that he loves you, he always has, he always will. But Pastor, we go back a long ways. Amen. And God has been good to us. Yes, you know, we kind of started out together. I'm a little older than Bishop, amen. But we came up through the choirs and through all of that stuff, you know, from that end. And you know, now the Lord has blessed us, amen, to move to this area of our ministry. And so we just rejoice in what God is doing, amen. I'm so glad to be here to see the faith because this is my first time being with you all. And I know that it sounds like a shame that this is my first time being with you all, amen. But you all know how I worked for the railroad all these years. And in fact, I was pastoring for a little while. I pastored at State Street. And I was still working at the railroad, at Union Pacific Railroad. And I remember one Sunday afternoon, I had my beeper on, and I was getting kind of close to having to go to work. And Pastor, I had a prayer line going on. And I was praying for the people, and my beeper went off. And they gave me like 15 or 20 minutes to call, or else I'd miss the call, you know, kind of get in trouble. I had to cut off the prayer line and go make it. Whoever had to do something like that? Amen. But that's what we had to do, amen, to become, you know, your pastors, your leaders, amen. And we rejoice, amen, with you all. 20 years of faithful service. And we trust, amen, until the Lord comes, that he will continue to strengthen you and bless you. You all please be encouraged because I know what you're saying, man. You know, sometimes folks, it's kind of hard to deal with. You know, I mean, we go through a lot of various situations. There's been a whole lot of people that have come through the doors. There's been a whole lot who have left, amen, and many who have stayed. But until Jesus comes, amen, I trust that the Lord will give you stickability. Stability and strength, amen, to make it and to preach God's unadulterated word. May God richly bless you all. Amen. Pray our strength in the Lord.